moderator here, 3 minutes each.
Let me be a moderator. But I don't have
time. Moderator.
Where are the time? Where are the time?
Where are the time? This is that's very interesting.
Your hand in, I will interview. Yes. Okay? Begin. All right.
Moderator, yeah?
Yes. Who's going first? Lamin, right?
No, let him go first.
We're sticking to the point.
He started it. I'm quoting, you know, I'm debating one. He gets to start first.
Well, okay. It's talking about.
So, you want to know?
It's talking about word of God. Like, you people all know that the word Bible,
yeah,
it consists of different. Different collections of books. So, Bible is not one book. It has different collections of books. And no book on earth written or translated by human being that doesn't, that devoid of error.
Be moderator.
Which does not exclude the Quran.
Stand here, be moderator.
The question is that the honest truth that the Quran is devoid of
different,
is devoid of contradiction, is devoid of textual variances, and is devoid of corruption. Now, in the beat of our discussion, let us discuss corruption. What is corruption? I asked him the other time. He never answered. Corruption, in this case, they take it to be something like contradiction. Then when you have a two statement contradicting each other, definitely it is corrupt. Because I can tell you that my coat is made from iron. And I have another statement somewhere else, which I tell you that my coat is made from wool. Those two statements does not tally. And such way, that is corruption. In the sense that it's contradicted or I contradicted myself. Right, do anybody agree with my terms of contradiction? Two opposite statements that does not, you don't agree. But corruption is two opposite statements that does not have the same similitude. If I say this thing is made from water, and I say this thing is made from iron, are they different or the same? Are they the same or different? Are they different or the same? They are different. You might not want to answer me. They are different. Such, there are corruptions. I'm not saying that there are contradictions also in the Bible, in the sense that over the years of time, the Bible has been translated from various Greek, Hebrew, and from various other languages.
Time. Okay, he's
stuck. Do not run away. Don't get. I want you to have a lesson to watch him. Watch him 1 hour. He's going to make a fool of himself over and over. And I'm going to listen. I'm going. No, you attack me. So now the debate today here is about. In fact, this is the debate I came for today. But this guy, Paperboy, ran away from me because that's what he said. He wants to debate with me that the Quran, there's only one Quran. There's so many copies of Qurans, and the Quran has contradictions. Alhamdulillah, my brave, redoubtable African brother here to challenge me. So we are telling the Christians that the Quran, there's only one Quran. No addition, no deletions, no contradictions. 114 surahs, you call it chapters. From surah, chapter Al-Fatiha, to surah An-Nas, chapter An-Nas. 6,236 verses. No addition, no deletion. And it's 100% word of God. We stand by that. You understand? So if you go to the Quran, you know, the Quran has got several verses. Allah is telling people, this Quran has no changes. No change, no contradiction. If you read the Quran, it is mentioned in Surah Al-Hijr, chapter 15, verse number 9. He says that, Inna nahnu nazzalna dhikra wa inna lahu lahafizun. Indeed, we have sent out the message, i.e. the Quran, and we will absolutely guard it from corruption. No corruption in the Quran. From when it's got the Quran, it is mentioned in Surah Nisa, chapter number 4, verse number 82. It says that, Afala yatadabbaruna al-Quran, walau kana min indi ghayri Allahi lawajadu fi ikhtilafan kaseera. Do they not consider the Quran carefully? Had it been from other than Allah, they would surely have found therein many a contradiction. Allah said that this Quran, if it is from someone else other than him, you would have found therein many a contradiction. No contradiction, no addition, no division. Several verses. I come to the Bible, don't go 1 hour. 120 contradictions all here. You'll have a Bible lesson today. Don't run away. Furthermore, in the Quran, it is mentioned in Surah Al-Isra, I'll call Quran first, Surah Isra 1788. Here, Allah is commanding Prophet Muhammad to say to mankind, "Kul," say to them, "Anitam alid insu wa insu, Allah ain yet to be Mr. Hazal Quran," that if the whole of mankind and the jinns were to gather together to produce the like of this Quran, Allah said, "La yet to not be mislihi." They will never be produced like thereof. Even if they back up each other with help and support. This challenge has stood about for more than 1400 years. Allah said, if mankind and the jinns were to gather together to produce the like of this Quran, they will never be able to produce like thereof, even if they backed up each other with help and support. Three more verses from the Quran. I'll come to the Bible. Four more is going to the Quran. It is mentioned in Surah Yunus, chapter number 10. Verse number 37 says that this Quran is not such as can be produced by other than Allah. On the contrary, it is a confirmation of the revelation that came before it, i.e. the Torah and the Injil, the Gospel. While if there is no doubt from the Lord of the Alameen. Stand now. Go ahead, that's it.
Well, they give you much time anyway. Contradiction, he said that there is no contradiction. He quoted the part of the Quran that says that if this book had been ordered from other person, there would have been no much, take that word, English word, there wouldn't be much contradiction. That was what the Quran said. There wouldn't be much contradiction. The Quran did not say, yes, that there would be no contradiction. There's difference between those two words. He said there won't be much contradiction. He himself said it himself just now. Now, you can bring it out and read it.
I never that's said what much contradiction.
Said. The Quran would have said that there would be no contradiction in the Quran.
He said no contradiction.
He said much contradiction.
No.
And by the virtue of variance,
my glasses.
There is some contradiction, but it might not be much. That is what
No, let me read it. He misquoted me. He misquoted me. Hold on. You're not listening. Leave it.
Bring the verse out.
Leave it.
Bring the verse out and say it out to everybody.
Yes.
Hold on. Let me read it so that you know.
I've read the verse. I know it. And I will tell you why Quran is wrong today. And you will try to debunk it. You are using that of my time.
If we find out that
much contradiction,
we end the debate.
The same Quran I have at home. I've read it.
Lamin.
Wait.
Read it out.
That statement that he says. There's no contradiction.
Can you wait? Yeah.
Can you read it out when you find it?
He said it.
But the Quran said much.
So if the Quran says
what do you mean by much? What do much contradiction mean?
You say it's no contradiction. But if your Quran says there's much, anything.
Read it. Yeah. 82. Yeah. Yeah. So I don't know what you understand by that.
Okay. Then, listen everybody.
Yeah.
I will end this discussion and I will say that he's lying.
No. Okay. Listen,
He's saying, read it out of English.
And you will listen to this. Yeah.
No. Read it. Yeah. So that, look. It's then, 3 minutes each.
Allah speaking. Yeah. Then, do they not reflect upon the Quran?
Yes.
Is a question. If it had been from any other than Allah, they would have found
yeah.
within the Quran
yeah.
much contradiction.
So does that mean? What do you understand?
Get out.
No, he's going away. No. Hold on. Listen, you don't understand.
Show me. There is.
No. Show me.
Allah did not say no contradiction.
No, show me. Say it. Show me.
Allah did not say no contradiction.
I said, show me. I'm going to show
you.
I'm going to show contradictions here. Show me.
Let me
you're running away.
Let me give you the
escape.
contradiction.
You are scared.
You are afraid already. Let me give you contradiction.
Let me finish the conclusion.
They would have had.
It's how stupid you are.
Contradiction.
You are cursing me. It's how moral you are. No, you are cursing me. I don't know. No, you are cursing me. You are cursing me. You are cursing me here. No, you are cursing me. Him. No, you. You are cursing me.
Listen. As there are contradictions in the Quran,
there is no proof. Prove it.
No, no, prove it now.
Listen.
I said he run away. I said it.
I challenge him.
He challenge me.
Yes.
I run away. Quran is here. Hold it.
How will I hold it?
Because you are not going to study the Quran. I study your Bible.
I've read it.
Show me contradictions. Show me contradictions. It's a house it is. Show me.
Show him.
Show me.
Show him.
Show me then. No.
I read it to you.
Show me the contradiction.
Show me that.
No, no. I said contradiction.
Show me and I read it for you.
You are just
so how my African brothers. I've read your Bible. No, look, listen. Can I show a contradiction there?
There is no much contradiction.
Can I show you?
Lamin.
Allah.
Show me the contradiction.
Allah specifically said.
Show me. This man is a lie. Show me that much contradiction.
Show me the contradiction.
You don't understand what I mean? You know what I mean? It means that the Quran. No, look.
Contradiction. I read it for you.
Look. My 3 minutes. Look. I said he run away.
Okay,
it's an African border. I know he's divert. I told him.
The point is
the Quran or the Bible, which one is corrupted. He said the Quran. No many contradictions.
You're mixing things up.
Yeah, that's it.
I don't want to listen to you. I know what I'm saying.
Look, we know you here.
No, we know
this guy is empty. He cannot explain anything.
Hold on.
Now,
like I said,
empty barrels make the most sound.
Your time is up. Let me talk.
Let me go to my
house. No problem.
No. Let me talk. You can't talk. You can't debate. He's not allowing.
No problem.
There is contradiction. Your time is up.
And I can give you plenty of contradiction in the Quran. I can give you
that.
Plenty.
Listen. Let me talk. We come to debate. Similar debate. No, let me finish.
You see
the problem. You see the problem. No, I haven't even quoted. Finish quoting my verse.
Any one of
from
you
the Quran.
Explain that verse to me.
Okay, let me respond.
It's my time. Subhanallah.
Okay, speak. Answer to him. Your time.
So you people, are you civilized?
Answer to him.
Brother,
where you come from?
And he was right.
I'm from Gambia.
I find I was right.
Where you from?
Explain it.
Where you from? Nigeria. What? Calm down, man.
Explain it.
No, it's my turn. I'm not explaining anything.
Yeah. How is he going
to
respond?
I'm not explaining. Now I'm going to go to the Bible now. Contradictions and see.
Yes.
Quran is.
Can you explain that verse?
First, explain the verse
now. No, explain the verse. He's jumping. I don't want
from the beginning. I know this guy is empty. I said, I told you, run away. I told you.
No, but explain.
You have nothing. Go in your Bible, my brother.
Don't explain the Bible. I'm not going to continue.
Go. Let me. Look. I'm going to. Look. I want you to go.
I'm not going to continue.
For the viewers, I want to call contradiction the Bible. So now, the debate is about the Quran or the Bible, which is corrupted. This man has been miserable. Now, he's going. He's running. He's running away. So,
it's not matter of run away.
For the book,
you are a Muslim.
For the book to claim to be the word of God,
yes.
Number one, it must make a claim that it's a word of God. Number two, the book. Go now.
Listen.
Discuss the verse.
Discuss the book.
Tell me, he wants to change the point. Everybody here, my African brothers, they know I will expose them. They started this nonsensical behavior. Look at his manifesting ignorance. You are evincing trepidation and fear.
Excellent.
No,
yes, brother.
He's evincing trepidation. Yes.
Listen.
I'm going back.
Okay,
if you,
yes,
I'm going back to the Bible.
So as I say,
go. You're running away.
For the book. I know.
You're checking the man. You're checking.
He's not running running away.
Let him read the
I'm
verse.
Getting out of here because I cannot be discussing someone who is a non-entity or myopic in his thinking.
Listen,
someone who is a mediocre and coming here to open his mouth to a convenience radius and spitting gargons.
I don't know what you're talking about. Are you speaking German? Are you speaking Swedish, yeah? Are you speaking German, Swedish?
Look.
First of all, I quoted Surah.
Surah.
Wait, before I go to that, chapter 15, verse number 9. I quoted that. Listen to me.
Yeah.
I quoted verse.
Okay, go on, Lamin. Yes. Lamin, go on.
Look. We come here for a civilized debate. 3 minutes each.
Right.
You say the Quran has got contradiction as one Quran. Listen to me. So as I'm doing my introduction, you started, finish yours first,
sorry,
and we go.
Sorry,
and
man.
No, let me finish.
You interrupted.
No, I'm going to stop it now because you people are nonsensical. Now, if you think that the Quran has a contradiction, show me the contradiction. According to you, that verse means that there is more contradiction in the Quran.
There is what?
There is contradiction in the Quran. According to your understanding.
That's what the Quran said.
Okay, the Quran said that. Now, what we have to do now, because the debate is the Quran or the Bible, which one is corrupted. Now, the Quran is here. Show me the contradiction.
Verse is saying, if you find any contradiction, you would have found much contradiction in the
that
past.
Is, you would
so
have found much.
Therefore, you would have found much.
Who is a student of English?
Can you listen? Can you listen? My African brother here needs to go back to school. He comes here, he had a debate with Shamsi, with Mansour, he had a debate with me. All is good and he shall say nothing. He's challenging me. I'm here showing the contradiction from the Bible. Now, my Quran is
here.
You cannot find it. The Quran is.
They would have found.
So show me. That is English. I'm talking about the Quran.
Your Quran said it.
You will never understand because you guys don't know.
Could you go?
Okay, show me the contradiction.
The Bible, the Quran, any other book.
You're making a fool of yourself.
Contradiction is when you make a statement.
You are making a fool of yourself.
A statement? What? What's contradiction?
You are making a fool of yourself.
What is contradiction? Tell me.
Okay. Wait. You want to
divide
contradiction? No, wait. Give me 3 minutes.
Can you divide contradiction?
3 minutes.
I can't afford it.
Yes.
Go.
Runaway.
No, it's not.
So can you see? Go. You haven't been to school. Go. You understand now? Go. Or in your empty. And I told people. Yeah, you have even studied your Bible. Go. Okay, go.
You cannot explain the Quran.
Go. Because yeah. So as he said, you see, I told everybody that within 1 hour, not even 2 hours. I know he run away. I know their strategy.